पब्लिक रिएक्शन, ये कौन सी बाइक है, कौन सी बाइक है, कौन सी बाइक है। YouTube, welcome back to Fuzz Rides, and you're watching your host Fayaz. And today, whatever beautiful evening. Right now, I'm near this place. I don't know which place is this. This is like some park, public garden. That's what I guess it is called. And just going towards my friend's house. So. What's up guys, hope you guys are doing good. How are things at your end? फिलहाल तो मेरा जो फ्रंट टायर और रियर टायर है दोनों से हवा इतनी बुरी तरह से निकल रहा है कि ऑलमोस्ट एवरी सिंगल डे आई एम फिलिंग अप एयर ऑन बोथ द टायर्स। ओ बेंटली, वो भी गरज में बेंटली। होपफुली यू गाइज लाइक माई वीडियोज दैट आई हैव बीन एडिटिंग। नाउ माई एडिटिंग स्टाइल इज अ लिटिल डिफरेंट फ्रॉम बिफोर एज यू कुड हैव नोटिस्ड ऑलरेडी, एंड एज आई प्रोमिस गेटिंग यू दैट कॉन्टेंट दैट यू वुड लव टू वॉच। सो गाइज, एज लास्ट ईयर, दिस ईयर अगेन आई विल बी रिलीजिंग अनदर वीडियो दैट इज द टॉप 10 मोटो व्लॉगर्स ऑफ इंडिया, ऑल्सो अनदर वीडियो दैट इज द बेस्ट मोटो व्लॉगर्स ऑफ अ स्पेसिफिक रीजन। लाइक फॉर एग्जाम्पल, से आई एम लिविंग इन कैलकटा, देर माइट बी लाइक 5 or 6 मोटो व्लॉगर्स फ्रॉम कैलकटा। हु इज द बेस्ट वन अमंग देम ऑल? वॉट आई एम एक्चुअली प्लानिंग टू डू हियर इज दैट आई विल बी इन्वॉल्विंग ऑल ऑफ यू गाइज एज वेल। वॉट आई वॉन्ट यू गाइज टू डू इज यू गाइज कैन गो अहेड एंड वोट फॉर योर फेवरेट द टॉप 10 मोटो व्लॉगर, एंड ऑल्सो यू कैन गो अहेड राइट डाउन योर फेवरेट मोटो व्लॉगर इन योर रीजन। So for example, say Mumbai ka Nikhil is the top moto vlogger of Mumbai. So you can actually go ahead and write down on the email that Mumbai ka Nikhil is the top moto vlogger of my city. So that you can do, and also you can actually go ahead and write down your favorite top 10 moto vloggers. Your favorite top 10 moto vloggers would be on a list wherein you can just rank them according to how you feel like rank 1, rank 2, rank 3, rank 4, and the name of the moto vlog. So you can do that, and also write down the reason why you want that specific moto vlogger to be on that specific rank. Say if he is the best moto vlogger, why is he the best moto vlogger? What do you think about that moto vlogger? And what are the things that you like about that moto vlogger? What are the things you don't like about that moto vlogger? Also, I would really like to promote all the new moto vloggers who are actually there right now across India. So in terms of new moto vloggers, all of you guys can actually go ahead and suggest X number of names and their channel names. So if in case you have given me the channel name and the person's name or whatever it is, just let me know the details of that person, wherever that person is belonging to, what does he do and stuff. Guys, that's it from my end. Do make sure to send me an email. On the email address that you need to send an email to is fuzz.rides@gmail.com. feel free to send an email with the top 10. The format is on the description, so you can actually go ahead and copy that format and write down your favorites. This would barely take like a few minutes for you guys, but this will help all the motor vloggers across India to understand the feedbacks that their subscribers are giving it to them. So that's about it from my end, guys. Have fun, take care, ride safe, do wear a helmet and safety gear if you have. Subscribe to this channel if you haven't already, and do give it a like if you like this video. Share it with your friends and people who have common interest. Take care, guys. Have fun. Bye-bye.